Shopping mall, shopping mall. Let's go, let's go.
Shopping.
Get more money. Get more money. Let's go. We left only 20 minutes.
That is because today I'm going back to Singapore, going to face all the works and so on. Well, gotta make every second count. It's breakfast time. Let's see what the breakfast is.
Maybe breakfast.
No. I'm having this.
Well, we finished our breakfast. Now we are just waiting for the time at 10 o'clock Indonesia, Singapore time, and we are doing all. In the meantime, we will just chill.
So we don't know what's the activity today. So later we are going back to the hotel. This is the hotel that we are sleeping in. And basically it's like a good memories to know of this place. Taste.
It's a sweet taste. This is the new style.
Our adventure has started to begin, and right now we are in the middle of the road. It's quite bright here, and we are at the marketplace. Reach our destination. Now is the right time to go for the shopping. We are at the DC Mall. Let's find some shoes.
Here we are, DC Mall. Those are my kids. How do you feel?
Excited. Let's see what they got. Bring the money, Jay.
Bring the money. Let's see something interesting. Something interesting.
It looks very nice.
Yeah.
Motor ni abang nak beli.
This is the bike that I want.
Wah, Aruan 5.
Aruan 5?
Baru punya model.
Yang pertama adalah
Damn it, I want this bike. This bike is what I want. We're going to the top levels to find a freaking shoe which is over here. Oh my god!
Dari persembahan tadi, subhanallah. Baiklah. Puasa juga sudah
I'm getting this. Nice, isn't it? Changing money because shopping is never enough. Alright, shopping was never enough. Let's follow. Hurry up. Where is it?
Where is it?
Happy? How much it brought? This is what you call shop till you drop.
Shop till you drop, bro. Shop till you drop.
It was a great shopping experience, don't you think?
Yes. Everything's cheap.
Everything's cheap.
Cheap, cheap.
So we bought a shirt, which is Under Armour.
Under Armour.
We bought jeans, which is Armani. Cheap Monday, Zara, and there's a lot of brands, and it's very cheap. And I bought a shoe as well, which I don't know, I forget what's the brand. So it's a great shopping experience here in DC Shopping Center. So now we are going for a massage. I'm going to rest myself, so be right back. Going for next location. Another location, which is the what you call this? Not sure, but it's another shopping mall.
Okay.
We are not going to shop anymore. We just look around and just find some food to eat. We are eating here. Alright, we are eating here. Feel a bit hungry, this will be our lunch plus dinner. This is my food. So today in this mall we're just window shopping and eat at the food just now that you see. So this shopping mall called DCS Mall. Over here there's a lot of cheap stuff, right?
Very cheap. Very cheaper than the shop, the mall window. Just now the DC Mall. DCS. Wow, everything's cheap, but we run out of money. We shouldn't do that.
That's why the cheapest is always the last. Wanna buy the shoe here. Alright, so we're going to end the day and going back to ferry. So I'm going to switch this camera into my phone. Alright, bye. Alright, let's go! We're going to the ferry right now.
Enjoy the sweetness, they say.